shot up in the judges' recognition. Captivating Tanith Belbin along with Benjamin Augusto. Tanith, born in Kingston, Ontario, and has learned in the last few days that she can't skate for America next year in the Olympics because she has Canadian nationality. So the worlds mean everything to her. And it could be that if not this year, next year, they will be world champions. Second place, Charleston, Slow Fox, Quick Step, all three rhythms here. A cabaret, and it may well be for these two. Wonderful musical interpretation, very difficult steps. I felt just occasionally they weren't absolutely in synchronization. And remember, we're judging this at the very highest level now. We're not talking about these possibly getting a medal. It's almost certain they're gonna get a medal. The question is, will it be silver or gold? Well, it was skated at an electrifying pace, and the danger of that is, of course, the synchronization can go out a little bit, and it can look untidy. Now, I thought that, you know, they really pushed themselves to the limit with this program. It was quick across the ice. The turns were fast. The expression was there. You can see him watching all the times. Sometimes the arm alignment wasn't quite there, was it? But goodness me. It was compelling viewing.
Yes.
A nice dancer, Tanith, who began skating in pairs because her coach thought she needed to be stronger. Then she made her decision to go back to ice dance, and they teamed up. Well, they've been around now 5 years, but it's only really in this 2004-2005 season that they've been seen as medalists, and, well, they surprised everyone with their second place. Not just with the second place, but the extraordinarily high mark they got. So they are really the only serious contenders to Navistar and Costa Marab's crowd.
Yeah, they finished up as runners-up in the ITU Grand Prix finals, and I think that's when they really made the mark, made the big impression. And they've come out here. Well, you can see it, can't you? This renewed confidence. They're beaming.
Stelabel and Schoenfelder, who lead at the moment. Now here is Olivier Schoenfelder talking with Gwendal.
Après l'Europe, on a changé totalement la diagonale pour essayer d'obtenir un niveau 3.
He was a bronze medalist in the European Championships, was very happy with that. They feel that they've moved on from then. Marks coming up for Belbin and Augusto, and they are very good indeed. 7 marks higher than even Delabel and Schoenfelder. Extraordinarily good marks, and they lead by some distance, 109.72.